Today in this video, we will see how to change the iMessage feature of iPhone to the normal text message or the normal text message to the iMessage. For that one, I will go to settings here, scroll down and then go to messages. Right now, if you see, iMessage is enabled. So iMessage is a feature which is used across Apple devices only. So if you are trying to send iMessage to an Android device, it won't go. So if you want to change this iMessage to the normal text message, then disable this option. Now the iMessage is changed to the text message. And if you want to enable it, just enable this button again. Now if you wait for few seconds, there is an option which appears here, send as SMS. So if you want to keep the iMessage enabled, but at the same time if you want to make sure the messages goes to the Android device also, then you can select this option, send as SMS. That means when you are trying to send message to an Android device, then by default it tries to go in the form of iMessage. But when the device, Apple device, knows that you are sending message to the Android device, then instead of the iMessage, it will be automatically sent as an SMS. So this option you can enable so that the message goes to the Android device also. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.